Hi all, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are discussing about class 8 social assignment from the chapter When People Rebel 1857 and After. So this assignment contains 10 questions. Well, we can answer them either in one or two sentences like the other assignments, we can answer it. So let's see the first question of this assignment. In which year Delhi was recaptured from the rebel forces? So in the year 1857 March, the mutiny started. So when from the rebel forces, when did Delhi was recaptured? So that was in the year 1857 September. In September 1857, that is the answer. In September 1857, we'll see the second question. How did the last Mughal emperor leave in the last days of his life? So we all know that the last Mughal ruler was Bahadur Shah Zafar. So how did he leave? So he spent his last days of his life in the Rangoon jail with his wife. So what we can write the answer here, he spent his days spent in Rangoon jail with his wife. We can go with the third question. How did Tandia Top die? We know that Tandia Top was a commander for Nana Sahib. So how did he die? Tandia Top escaped to the jungles of central India and continued to fight a guerrilla war with the support of many tribals and peasants. Like he fought with the tribals, I mean he fought to the company with the support of tribals and peasants, and he did a guerrilla warfare. It's like a hide and do the war, that is what guerrilla warfare. So he did guerrilla warfare, and when he was doing this, he was captured, tried and killed in 1859. So that is the way how Tandia Top died. He was captured, then tried and killed by company in 1859. Let's go with the fourth question. When and where did Bahadur Shah Zafar's death take place? We know that Bahadur Shah Zafar was in Rangoon jail. So he died in Rangoon jail in November 1862. So we can write the answer here as in November 1862. In November 1862, he died. Bahadur Shah Zafar died. Let's see the fifth question. What happened to Rani Lakshmi Bhai after the 1857 revolt? So in 1857 revolt, he fought with the company saying that he wanted her adopted son to be the king. So what happened? What happened and why she could not succeed? So we can see here that she was captured, defeated and killed by the company. She was defeated and killed. She was defeated and killed in June 1858. In June 1858, she was killed by the company. Let's see the sixth question. We can go with the sixth question here. Who was Rani Avanti Bai? So along same like Rani Lakshmi Bhai, there was a woman, there was a ruler from Madhya Pradesh who fought with the king. So that lady was Rani Avanti Bhai. So she was the ruler of Ramgarh in Madhya Pradesh. So we can write here the ruler of Ramgarh in Madhya Pradesh. We'll go with the seventh question here. What happened to Rani Avanti Bhai? So as I told you, same like Rani Lakshmi Bhai, she fought with the company. So the same fate happened to even Avanti Bhai also. That is that similar to Rani Lakshmi Bhai, she was also affected by the doctrine of lapse. she was also affected by the doctrine of lapse. Then we'll see the eighth question. How did British try to win back the loyalty of people? So how they recaptured the minds of people, that is a question here. They announced the rewards for loyal landholders and would be continue their rights on the land. So this is the way they just captured the mind of people. What they did, they just announced the reward for the landlords and they can have inheritance on their own land. So we can write here, rewards for loyal landlords, right? Rewards for loyal landlords, and what we can see here, that is, they will be given, they can continue the rights on land. They can continue the right on their land. We'll go with the ninth question here. So the ninth question is, what about the people who rebelled and killed white people after being controlled by British? So the British tried to win back the loyalty. So the people who rebelled were safe and their rights and claims to land would not be denied. So whichever the people who rebelled and killed the white people, they were controlled by the company. In what way? By giving rewards to them. Only thing is, they have to be loyal to the company. They try to win back the loyalty. So they just skipped whatever they did. No, they just skipped. Then moving to the last question of this assignment. Is there anyone who got punishment after recontrol of India by British? Like, is there anyone who got the punishment after the recontrol? So in words, they announced that they all were denied if participated in revolt, but hundreds of sipahis, rebels and rajas were tried and hung. So many people were given loyalty, many people were accepted by the company, and they just excused them from having punishment. Whereas the rajas, right, they tried even the rajas, they punished the rajas and the rebels. So we can write the answer here as the rajas and rebels were punished after the recontrol of company. So these are the questions. Hope you all will do it and cross check the answers. Before that, just read the textbook very thoroughly. Thank you all. Have a good day.